In episode one, we open thematically with Mari as a Greek chorus. She is the voice and soul of her neighborhood.
If you try to come in here, you better prepare yourselves.
And then we open the emotional world. We meet the Hernandez sisters. Just from the moment they see each other, you can tell that there's broken history there.
I've been texting you like a maniac. I said, text me as soon as you land.
I was so grateful how quickly Lynn and Emma became sisters. The first day we shot that taqueria scene, and they are not connecting.
¿Me podría dar una orden de asada, por favor?
It always freaks me out when you do that.
What, that I actually went out and learned Spanish so I wouldn't speak bocho Spanglish like you were Vidalia?
But they're sisters. It's kind of undeniable. And the actresses, too, Mishel and Melissa, it became instant. And that was magical to me, to be like, oh, God, we have a show in our hands. We have the sisters.
Well, okay, then.
I always wanted this to be really cinematic. Making it cinematic would honor the world. We have an amazing cinematographer, and she is Afro-Latina, and she understands our skin tones. I wanted it to look like us, like I've never seen on American television. I love how it looks. The most defining moment for me in 101 is when the two sisters are watching their mother, and we're seeing her full of life and dancing to an iconic song. When I was writing this, I was recovering from back surgery. I couldn't walk for 6 months. I remember crying, but also crying because it hurt. And when we shot it, it was a surreal moment. I get to see it as I dreamt it, and it was better than I dreamt it.